Life is not fair. How many things have we lost? How many loved ones? But if you had a chance to defy death itself and bring your beloved back, would you face it to the end? This is a story about eternal hope.
Hi everybody, Lucifer here, and I'm back. Actually, I'm not back. I'm playing Ethernal Hope. This is a game I found on Game Jolt, and it's a pretty interesting game, I gotta say. I did try to play it before, but I kinda did something stupid and lost the recording, but I didn't get very far, so no worries. So, I mean, if you have a Game Jolt account, you probably know that they every now and then give you a notification about a certain game, and this game was supposed to be in the alpha state. And I gotta say, it looks interesting. I pressed game. And of course, I know, as I said, I played it before, so I know a couple of puzzles. And yeah, this game is in alpha state. The music is freaking awesome. And how to get up here? I like this. Up. No. God damn it. Yes, and I'm complete trash at platforming. Should be enough. Yes. Got it. The first time it took me about 5 minutes to get through this part, so no worry, I'm still trash. And this is the part of the game I don't really like. You gotta see why very shortly. Okay, this is good. Shut up. Yeah, this little fairy tells you whenever there's something to shadow walk. I don't know how to call that. I'm just gonna call it shadow walking. I had to sacrifice that little guy so I could pass it, and I don't like it. But if you look behind me, you'll probably see trolls and ogres frying little guys like me. So, and this killed me 10 times. Last time I played. Because I'm awful at timing. Oh Christ. Let's get... Nope! Got it. Oh yeah. I feel like a speedrunner going through all of this again. Seriously, I just hope this music isn't copyrighted, because that would be a shame. This music is awesome. And I think this is as far as I got. Yeah, definitely, because I didn't pass this. I didn't pass this part. And now this is the clutch moment. Let's just see, okay? If I just drop down, it will be enough. Okay. Through here. I don't think I can just jump down, but I can try to just. Yes, 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 yes. I passed it. Thank you. Okay, this is completely new for me. Oh, they thought about it, didn't they? And god damn it. Just keep running! How? Where? When? Why? Can I? Nope. I don't know. Can I stay over here? Maybe jump over? Nee. So I just need to leg it. Otherwise, I'm dead. Okay. This ain't gonna work. Oh! Oh, it is. Help. Anything behind? No. Thanks, big guy. Big shadow guy. This is a broken totem. And the hell is this? Thanks for playing. So that was it. Huh. A short little alpha. I like it. This looks like an interesting game. I would like to play the whole thing when it comes out. I'll probably just follow it on Game Jolt. But yeah, this was Ethernal Hope. I'm gonna leave a link in the description if you wanna check it out. So if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Yours to do and mine to hope for. And bye. I have a problem because my mouse seems to be absorbed in the game. Oh, okay, this works.